Please, Hugo. Say something. Look at me, please. I need you.
Amicia, we can't stay here.
He won't talk to me.
We need to leave.
Hugo, answer me.
Amicia, we need to leave.
To go where?
The harbor. We're leaving this place.
I want rest.
You can rest when you're safe.
We will never be, Lucas. Never. There can be no peace for us. Look at him.
I'll lead the way. Don't think. Just follow me. I'll be your path. For the both of you. I'll carry you if I must. But I'm taking you out of here. Take a deep breath and stand up. You did it. Come on, Hugo. Good. I'm taking you out of here.
Hugo is broken, bro.
Hugo, let's go.
I don't know if Hugo is broken or is he on demon time? I don't know. But I still feel sad. Like, bro, he just lost his mom. Like, I know how that feels.
No. Watch over him. I'll be quick.
Yes. Look, up there, an opening. It's our way out.
How do we?
The upper floor. There may be things up there we can use.
I'll look. Stay with him.
Amicia, you're still hurt.
Try to bring him back. However you can. Please.
Fine. But don't go too far. Well, Hugo, I think you can hear me.
No.
I'm sorry. I need to know if you're right.
Can't move this thing from here.
The macula's mark, though, it looks larger. It must mirror the spread inside your mind. Let me see your eyes. Pupils not dilated.
Here.
You're barely blinking.
Keep going. Come on. So he's not coming back?
Not yet.
Let's use this thing.
Come on, Hugo. Extinguish the flames.
We saw those things inside the carrier's tomb.
It will kill the sun.
What?
Sun killer. The light devourer. It's the nebula the old texts talk about. It's real.
I'm home.
No. No! This isn't home! Hugo, look at me!
It's not him, Amicia. It's the macula talking, trying to fill the void, left by your mother's death.
I should have saved her, but... We can still finish this. You hear me, Hugo? We can find that bastard Count and kill him!
No, enough! Amicia, we need to leave this damn rock and take him away from here. He's drowning. Amicia, focus. You need to push back. Talk to him. Keep him afloat. He needs you.
All right.
Hugo gone, bruh. Hugo gone, bruh. I promise he gone.
Stay very close.
The nebula's all around us. Mind your torch.
Yes.
Watch out!
Oh, what is...
That's what I was talking about. Stay away from those fumes.
It burns!
Bruh, Hugo gone, bruh. He ain't even holding on. I gotta keep him held on.
Stay cautious. There's more.
I see them.
Careful.
This is worse than anything.
So what? Move!
I think he's doing it.
What?
I felt his body spasm right before it all burst.
I told you, his bond with the macula is getting stronger.
I know you're still there, Hugo. Please hold.
Gone, brother. Renegon sitting in. Boy, I'm telling you. You go and went to the dark side. His mom's death was too much trauma, bro, to handle.
Bloody hell! We need to be more careful.
Lucas, there's something ahead.
I see it.
Oh,
what the hell?
Golly. What is that?
It cannot be.
How many are there inside?
Yes, I'm here.
Hey.
I'm waiting.
Let's go, Lucas, now.
Yes.
Come, Hugo.
No, I'm staying.
There is nothing here for you.
This is home. This is...
Stop! You're coming with me, whether you want to or not. You hear me? He's coming with me!
You made us so angry. They're coming! Run!
Oh, Lord.
Quick, they'll tear this place apart! Oh, fuck!
Come on, we know y'all want Hugo.
We're not done yet. We should go.
Yes, I'm ready.
We still have to reach the harbor.
So I got a new upgrade or a new skill. Thanks to better knowledge of alchemy, Amicia crafts alchemical ammo faster.
Wait. The village. There's something wrong with the sea.
The land is gone.
It's me.
No.
I did this.
The rats did.
I did. I did it.
No. The Count and Countess did. Let's go. Let's just go.
Goodness. The tremors brought those bloody eggs out in the open.
Yes, they're still here.
Always. Always in my head.
Hugo?
Let him, Amicia.
You are not in charge. I am the one in charge.
Oh, no.
You obey me. Hear me? You obey me.
All right. I think they heard you.
I've never seen you do that.
Because it hurts.
I'm sorry.
Trevor wrecked the oil jars.
Soldiers.
Why do we still want the child? He'll be the end of us. He ruined everything.
This happened because he's under the influence of that defiler girl. That's why the Count wants her dead at all costs.
Let's hope it works.
Defiler? You've earned a new title, Amicia.
The Count's still alive and spreading his lies. Anyway, they're after us.
Get him out of there quick.
That's one.
You know I'm all about that crossbow out here. But if we ain't got to, I'ma put them headshots with the slingshot on the board. Put all you boys on a t-shirt. Hey, now we're gonna get him up out of there.
Let's go.
I'm not trying to get too close to them things because I know they will explode. And I'm not trying to go through that. I like how you just told him to get up and when he's dead.
Climb up.
Oh, come on. This is what I wanted. Oh, you dummy. Oh, say less. And I got a bolt. So we can get him with that.
Those fools must be over there.
Stay out of sight.
That's them. I'm sure. They did that. No doubt.
I already got you lined up. Look. I saw you from when I walked in there. You walked in there. Dope. Ooh, I'm 15 away from getting them unlimited crossbow bolts.
They still want you dead. Even in the middle of this mess, they'd rather kill someone than face their own end. That gate up there, I think it's the village entrance. What's left of it? Where do I? We need something to reach it. This, maybe.
Oh, it's a chest. Oh, we don't gotta push it. All we gotta do is knock it off the thing.
Well, let's go quick.
Come on.
Yes.
There's a boat over there.
Yes. Please be alive. Please be alive.
I can't believe our Countess is dead. I heard the Count is so devastated he won't even be there for the hanging. They built a gallows on the harbour square for Arno.
They're hanging the walls down there. I wanted to see that.
Yes, me too.
He's not dead. He needs us. We don't have time. We must go.
Really? Even after what he's done? All right. We need to reach that harbor anyway. We get Arno on the way and we get out of here. Mind the drop.
All right.
Okay, Hugo's talking a little bit. I'll be thinking it's sweet out here, man.
He's dead. Damn pests. It was another false alarm. I knew it.
Oh, I got enough. Crossbow, let's get it.
Much better.
Go ahead, turn up on this man.
Come on, come on. Calm down. We're making it.
Up there.
This man about to get tar potting. You about to get tar potted. Knock that off.
Try again! I'll come and find you right now!
Hey, let me get this crossbow. We got light. Alright, so we got what we need to take that guy out right here. We need a tar pot. Hey. Man, you screaming like a... I can't even say it how I want to say it on YouTube.
Any news from the palace?
Nothing yet. The camp must be very good, but it must be terrible.
You see what they do to the people they catch?
Yes. We have our dead too. Most of them won't get a proper grave.
Talk about brighter days. This place looks like proper hell.
The child will fix this.
The child did this.
He did it because of her. Oh!
You're trying to fool me again.
Go over there. Hey. You know what I'm about to do?
Be cautious with the drop. I will do my best.
I'm about to go over there and get my crossbows back. Exactly what I'm about to go do. Hey, I get my boats back. Get my boats back. Hey, this is easy work. I like. Collect this. I didn't even see this at first. Hey. We done came through the little midway checkpoint because you know it's a midway checkpoint when you get all your materials at once.
Climb up.
Farewell.
I'm at
36. Uh-huh. 36 parts. I need 30 more. To our next upgrade.
The one they call the wall.
Yes, we have to save him.
even if he doesn't deserve it.
I see. You've put together quite the troop.
Up. Up we go.
Yes.
Hey, you already know what we gotta do. Stop talking crazy.
Hang on, Amicia. You're doing it.
Yes.
They've got reinforcements.
Let me see. Let me see. I get him with the crossbow. Ooh.
What do you think I'm doing?
I wonder.
We trying, dog.
He's yours.
Wait, hold on, hold on, hold on. I need a boat. Oh, swear I grabbed one. I need my vase. Got close. Got close. We need that tar pit.
Take care of us until they're fence meat.
Ooh, hold on, hold on, hold on.
Try and I'll kill you!
Ooh!
They won't have you, Hugo, I promise!
Let's hit him with the crossbow.
Enough. Good. Do you mind taking this bloody rope off my neck?
Give my boat back.
Right.
Give my boat back.
Watch out! Heavy bastards approaching!
You've done enough damage!
Oh no! Hugo, stay here!
You'll get a quick death!
Plot armor about to kick in.
We're here to save you, sir.
He got the Renegon. That man's a menace.
Bloody hell.
I said the same thing, though. Hugo.
It's over now.
We did it, Hugo.
Yes. Breathe. Calm down now. Let's free on, right?
Yes. Please.
Come on.
Hugo says it was his.
Your mother?
She won't come back.
We must go. Now.
I see. I'll take it from here.
You, come!
She's never coming back.
I know.
I wanted to tell her a lot of things.
Me too. But she knew everything already. You were her greatest gift. She loved you the way you are, the way she made you. We will live. And we will heal. The scars? We keep them so that we don't forget. So that we can accept. Until they don't hurt anymore.
I need handles for days on. I need handles for days on. Cause I'm tired. I'm tired, boss.
Just no resistance on the inside. That's their fifth consecutive make.
Look at that, I'm too fast. That downhill Hall of Fame. Oh, give me that. I'm running pockets. I'm all the way.